focus on lighting products. In fact, we're number one in the world in lighting. The only place where you get more light from Philips is from the sun. We're also focused on healthcare products and consumer lifestyles, like Sonicare and Norelco, those kind of products. As far as sustainability is concerned, that's a very main focus for Philips. We're one of the top companies in the world for sustainability, and really drives a lot of our processes. That is one of the reasons why we've been a big proponent of energy efficient lighting, which is one of the reasons we're here today. Of course, you're maybe somewhat familiar with some of our LED type lighting products, which is now over 37% of our lighting sales is LED based products. So it's become a very huge part of our business, and we expect it to continue to grow. We expect that number to be 80% by 2020. So we're trying to save energy as much as possible. We're looking at expanding that more into the service business, where essentially by utilizing controls and those kind of things, we can further save energy beyond just LEDs themselves. By, for instance, the most efficient lighting you can have is a light that's turned out. And so when people are not in the room, it's best for the lights to be off. And so let's make sure that we're doing that effectively through sensors and controls. And so that is one of the focuses that we have going forward, is how do we make it so easy for installers to put in a complete system that it's a no-brainer. Overall, Philips is looking at the bigger picture, and we know that for the world to exist, we have to be careful of our resources. And so as a result, we're looking at essentially an end-to-end economy. A circular economy is the correct term, I guess. Whereas we're trying to really minimize the use of resources and to become as efficient as we possibly can, so we have the least amount of impact on those resources.